Hey guys, it's a beautiful day here in the north. What you're looking at there is a beaver house along the river's edge. That's her feed pile sticking up there. Springtime now, April 8th or around there. You guys a little look at the area we're in along the Hay River. Beaver been coming out through this hole here in the ice. They're coming up and picking sticks from the river bank and eating them by their hole here. See here, there's a little run there, goes up the bank. So I put those sticks up there to get their attention. We've got two Connie Bears, we're gonna set them two on this run and see what we'll have tomorrow. Should get a couple beaver out of here. Anyways, we'll get these Connie Bears set. Here, cousin.
Might as well. Good plan.
First little taste of spring. Beginning of spring beaver hunt. Sticks right here maybe, huh?
That looks good.
We can't really stick our poles because we're on ice, so we're going to have to modify things a little bit.
Think we'll go over that? Should. Yeah, do both sides. It shouldn't freeze. It's just holding the ends of the spring.
Good. We will see if it gets hot. Keep it locked off.
Yeah, I think so.
be those sticks there that I put some poplar. And should go straight for that. And they don't want to be. Your feed pile must be getting pretty low this time of year.
And sour.
Soured up, I know, yeah.
That's a little frozen. If you went up a little more onto the bank, it might be a little. Or might have to though. Probably as deep as you can get her.
Huh?
Oh yeah. Take the other thorn bushes. Thorn bushes. Careful, careful. Well, at least you got your safety grip still on there.
Yeah, this is all tied in a little more. Should have used brown trap.
For up here, well.
Yeah. But, BB will come back and change it. Looks like they've been coming out every night.
Well, that might help us out too, then.
What do you think, cousin?
They probably won't see that crap, and they'll probably just go by scent anyhow.
Some grass in there, huh?
Well, I think it probably might melt.
What's that?
They might speed up the melt, though.
Grass?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't
know. Right.
Yeah, actually, good idea. No, no.
Oh yeah, you spring off this fucker.
What a trap.
He's alive and all, yeah.
Bring up rocks and mud from the bottom.
Yeah.
Try trying to help melt that hole out a little bit. So you know about it.
I couldn't get the stick back down the little hole, so we can eat them up on the ice, huh? Yeah, I think that's it. Looks good, huh?
That looks great.
Right on. We'll come back tomorrow and fresh beaver.
Hopefully.
Right on, man.
Yeah. Security.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Going back the following morning on our early spring hunt. Our two potty bears we set yesterday. Got a big beaver here. First potty bear. Nice fat beaver there. Coming out of his hole there. I got him in the first trap. That's good. So set this trap. Try and get another one. Now the reason I put that other Connie Bear 2 on this run, in case another one came out, and you'd have to walk around the dead one, of course. You'd go up the bank, and I thought maybe we'd pick up two. Anyways, we'll take this guy out. beaver, that one. Not a bad size beaver at all. Take them out and we'll reset this trap. Kind of figured we would have got one in this one here today. Most likely, they're coming out every night. I don't know how many beaver are on this house. There could be 2 to 8 dwellers per house. So maybe tomorrow we'll get another one. First beaver for early spring hunt. It's the first one that we see coming out of the ice this year. And each day it'll just get better and better. We'll see more and more beaver coming out. Pretty stick. It was probably caught last night. Right on, man. Nice beaver, man. Their fur will be right fucking prime, too. No difference than catching them underneath the ice. Tonight, me and cousin and Charlie Dog will feast on fresh beaver meat. Trap here is set.
Well, we didn't bring the safety grippers, did we?
Kind of expecting we would have had a beaver today. Set it the same way I did. The stick worked pretty good. Water, man. Pass this fucker back to the skidoo and go back to the cabin. Get him skin stretched. We'll feast on the fucker. Come back tomorrow and we'll have another. Right on, man. Feast everyone. Day 2 of beaver trapping. No beaver today. Our hole got froze over last night. It was about minus 10. So we'll just bust the ice to help the beaver come out because we want him to come out underneath the ice. Help them out a little bit. Open the hole up for them. Right on. Maybe we'll get one tomorrow. Hopefully it don't turn to minus 10 again and keep that hole open. Okay, right on.